cars and paddles, and it made me think of something we're doing with the Daniel Plan this week, talking about the difference of setting goals and what that difference means in achieving the goals. So part of it is, are we going to work on energy or power this week as we set our goals? See, the difference is, you can have a whole team of guys on a rowboat or a canoe, and if they're not rowing in the same direction at the same time, you just have a lot of energy and you're not going anywhere. But if you get all these paddles rowing in the same direction at the exact same time to the same goal, now you've got power. So as we go through the Daniel Plan and you set goals, don't just set them for now, set them for a lifetime. As you think about your lifetime goals, set them big and then trust God in the midst of them. Trust to have not just energy, but to have God's power as you achieve those goals. What are you going to go for this week? Energy or power? Thanks for giving God a minute.